and bugs. I think a great way I like to think about our bugs is you're playing with a Jenga board that's a mile in diameter and a mile high, and you remove a piece or add a piece, and you think it's good, and then someone on the other side of the Jenga board pulls a piece, and then somewhere on the other side, a part of the wall falls down. You never find it until later. And how we find a lot of our bugs is either through our extensive playtest.